BJ Flores, the coach of Jake Paul, posted this on his Instagram and he asked, who's trying to see Jake Paul versus Nate Diaz? Nate Diaz, the pound-for-pound king of the UFC, one of the biggest names in combat sport, one of the biggest names in sports, period. Everyone knows who Nate Diaz is. And Jake Paul has become very famous to the combat community since his knockout over Nate Robinson. And yesterday, Jake Paul made a video calling out Conor. It was a troll video. It got a lot of attention. And Nate responded to that, as you could see. And now BJ Flores, he did an interview today, and he said that that's the fight he'd really be interested in. So if you have Mayweather fighting Logan Paul, Nate Diaz fighting Jake Paul, the only difference is Mayweather's fight is an exhibition. Nate is not the exhibition type of fighter. For him, a fight is real. You don't play fighting. And it would be a professional boxing match. Jake Paul is 2-0, two knockouts. Nate Diaz has not had a pro boxing fight yet. His brother Nick is undefeated in boxing, if I'm not mistaken. But Nate has been boxing from a very young age, and his first love is boxing. He does MMA. That's what he's into. He told me once he got stuck in that world. But if he could have the opportunity to box, he would box. He loves boxing. He's a great fighter, too. Southpaw, reach, strong. It would be a massive event. So there you have it. Stay tuned. But what do you guys think of Jake Paul versus Nate Robinson? BJ Flores, he likes it. Let me know what you think. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.